Pureed foods are smooth and creamy like pudding with no lumps. Pureed food is not liquefied.
And it is very important that you puree foods with the right amount of liquid to achieve the best consistency.
So let's get started with the food processor and go through the steps to make the perfect puree. Gentlemen, start your engines.
Once again, you want to start with uniform pieces. They will process more evenly and smoothly. Always measure the portions of food before processing. Now you add the desired liquid.
But remember not to add too much. Once it's in there, you can't take it out.
Start slowly and add a little at a time. Blend it, and if needed, keep adding more until it is smooth and creamy, just like pudding.
But remember, some foods are fluid filled to begin with, like fruits and vegetables. So what you're going to want to do is when you start with canned fruits and vegetables, you should drain and rinse them. Not only will this remove the salt and sugar, but it'll help keep the end product from being too liquefied.
This is one diet that you can use other equipment to form a smooth puree. Try the immersion blender or the magic bullet for great results.
Watch out for lumps. And what do you do with those?
When in doubt, throw it out. Puree food needs to be smooth and creamy. Haven't I told you that?
Yeah, but what about all those foods that are hard to puree?
Well, there are some foods that are hard to puree unless you have a very heavy-duty blender. You may want to avoid cereal with dried fruits, carrot raisin salad, raspberries, coleslaw, coconut, grilled or fried foods, foods with skin or cooked cheese.
Wow, to promote a better puree, prepare food using moist cooking methods like stewing, poaching, steaming, and boiling. Substitute cream corn for whole kernel corn and use cooked vegetables.
And if you have any question about any foods or food products, please consult with your dietitian or qualified professional at your agency.
Your agency may provide a list of foods that can be dangerous or hard to process. Remember the golden rule, Peter.
When in doubt, leave it out. But I have already told you that, Linda.
You know what? It's never too many times.